Do you think it was a mistake to get rid of Paula?
Certainly, yeah. I mean, they didn't get rid of her. I mean, they just couldn't agree a deal with her. But it was never the same show. I mean, me, Randy and Paula had this unbelievable chemistry. And that's what I always think of, you know, as Idol.
What do you think of Steven Tyler and J-Lo?
Good. Yeah, I like Steven. I mean, I think where they've been clever is, unlike me, when I put you on America's Got Talent, you know, another
great moment of your life. Well, I remember what you said to me. Piers, I need somebody who's evil, arrogant, obnoxious, and your name immediately sprang to mind.
No, I mentioned the word and didn't have many choices. I think, you know, Stephen's got his own personality. Jennifer's a star. Randy suddenly sort of turned it into a bit more like me, and I think he always wanted to do that.
Does that make you laugh?
Hilarious, yeah. I never tried to make my show mean. It was supposed to be funnier rather than mean.
Some of you just say some of the meanest things ever seen on American television.
Coming from you. not intentionally, but you know what we're like. We have a different sense of humour.
Yeah.
You know, we look at things in a different way. I like things to be a bit more extreme, a bit more crazy. And I always felt with the Idol producers, they want it to be a bit more homely and safe. So I think for them now, they're very, very happy because they can make the show they want to make now. And then I can go and make the show I want to make.